Come on the bridge.
Come on the bridge.
Come on the bridge.
Come on the bridge.
Be the best team in the land. Come on the bridge.
Come on the bridge.
Come on the bridge.
Come on the bridge.
I'm a Clearden Bridge hurling fan. From Craigana to Ballina Manor, Killeany to Casey's Cross, from the Rajan Turnbull back to Drummer Cove. Kilcolgan caved the wire, they had just one desire, to win that county title number two. They reached the final, the county final, in Pearse Stadium they played Loughrea. And in the final, that hurling final, they meant to have the final say. And he's put it over, Mackens has put the sides level. There's going to be a replay in the 2010 County Hurling Final. In my Vila and Coolratty, Ballinabucky and Thorn Row, Lockard, Stradbally and Schlievon. This Duff Dunkillen and Boot Hill, they knew the boys of speed and skill. For Loughrea, the final chance was gone. Cause in the replay, the final replay, in Kenny Park the second day, after 1 hour and 20 minutes hurling, you could hear the bridge supporters say, well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
be the best team in the land. Well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
well done the bridge.
I'm a Clearden Bridge hurling fan. They won the final, the county final, despite a gallant effort by Loughrea. And in the final, the hurling final, the bridge boys had the final say. This year the bridge boys are going all the way.
Off the bridge!
Come on the bridge!
Come on the bridge!
Come on the bridge!
Come on the bridge!
Be the best team in the land. Come on the bridge!
Come on the bridge!
Come on the bridge!
Come on the bridge!
I'm a Clearden Bridge hurling fan. From Craigana to Ballina Manor, Killeany to Casey's Cross, from the Rajan Turnbull back to Drummer Cove. Kilcolgan caved the wire, they had just one desire, to win that county title number two. They reached the final, the county final, in Pearse Stadium they played Loughrea. And in the final, that hurling final, they meant to have the final say. And he's put it over, Mackens has put the sides level. There's going to be a replay in the 2010 County Hurling Final. In my Vila and Coolratty, Ballinabucky and Thorn Row, Lockard, Stradbally and Schlievon. This Duff Dunkillen and Boot Hill, they knew the boys of speed and skill. For Loughrea, the final chance was gone. Cause in the replay, the final replay, in Kenny Park the second day, after 1 hour and 20 minutes hurling, you could hear the bridge supporters say, well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
be the best team in the land. Well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
well done the bridge,
well done the bridge.
I'm a Clearden Bridge hurling fan. They won the final, the county final. quite a gallant effort by Loughrea. And in the final, the hurling final, the Bridge boys had the final say. This year the Bridge boys are going all the way.
Off the Bridge!
Come on the bridge,
come on the bridge,
come on the bridge,
come on the bridge,
be the best team in the land. Come on the bridge,
come on the bridge,
come on the bridge,
come on the bridge.
I'm a Clare Bridge hurling fan, from Craigana to Ballinamanna, Killeany to Casey's Cross, from the Rajan turned the back to Drummercoe. Kilcolgan caved the wire, they had just one desire, to win that county title number two. They reached the final, the county final, in Pearce Stadium they played Loughrea. And in the final, that hurling final, they meant to have the final say. And he's put it over, Mark Kearns has put the sides level. There's going to be a replay in the 2010 County Hurling Final. In my villa.